محمد
like
no, no, this the same you, but محمد
one and the wall.
Here. Who's the best one?
محمد here.
محمد on top
and here. Neither.
Okay?
This just picture.
Can you read this for me?
Yeah, this one.
What does it say?
It say,
"Bel
ajib
wait,
when you get shocked or when
Does it say you? Does it say you or does it say I?
It's
Allah. It is Allah speaking.
No. It's Allah speaking to Muhammad and to his own people.
So like Allah is telling Muhammad,
yeah,
when you are amazed. Are you sure?
Amazed?
Amazed.
I don't know what that mean.
Amazed.
Can you explain?
Amazed is...
Wow. Yeah, shocked.
Yeah, wow. Yeah, shocked. Yeah. Amazed. Okay. Is it I or is it you?
It's belong to Muhammad. Ajibta.
It is you.
You. Anta ya Muhammad. You.
What is that book?
It's other Quran, you say.
Wait, sir,
yeah,
wait.
Okay.
Okay, and then look at this Arabic one in here.
Bal ajibta wa yaskharun. It's similar.
Similar, it's
yeah.
Not the same.
Yeah, it's same.
No. Similar is different, same is different.
No,
so.
It's same and similar.
Same and similar.
Yeah.
No.
Are you British?
Yes.
Is English your mother tongue?
Yes.
Same and similar, are they same?
No.
Are you sure?
Well, spoken language is English.
Okay, British same and similar is different thing. Okay,
so
they are not the same.
Explain to me
so
what's the
I want you to look at here.
Between similar yeah and same.
Right. Our skin colour similar,
yeah,
but different.
Right.
Yeah. So we're not the same.
Right.
Yeah, that's yeah, same yeah and similar.
Yeah.
Our skin colours are different.
So what's
look
so
at here?
Is this the same or similar?
This
they're
is
not
similar.
Same.
So
that's
it's
not
similar.
The same.
It's similar.
Similar.
It's same.
Yeah. Is it same?
Yeah.
Okay. So let's look at together.
Yeah.
Okay.
Sure.
So I am focusing the underlined word. Okay.
Yeah.
Can you tell me why the underlined word is written differently?
Okay. So. You mean the first word or the second?
First two words together. The first two words.
بالعجيب تواسخرون. بالعجيب تواسخرون.
Look at
same
like that. No, they are written differently. Look at sir. Take off your glasses.
No. Yeah.
Take off glasses. Okay.
لا لا خلني أشوف الشدة والضمة.
Underline word.
Yeah. So,
so where are the dots?
Okay. I'll let you. I'll explain you
yes
that one.
So are they same or similar?
No.
They are not. Okay.
Yeah. Well, I'll explain.
Explain it to me.
In the Quran, there is 10 types of people. They read the Quran with 10 different accents. For us, as a Yemeni or a Gulf people, we used to have this type of Quran. For the Urdu people, which is from India or Pakistan or something, they read Quran by other way. But finally, it gives the same result and same meaning.
So here's the problem. Here's the problem. What you say is full of junk. But anyway, I'm not gonna let that go. In this one, it says I amazed. Okay.
Sorry? Yeah.
I amazed.
No.
It says I amazed, sir.
No, it doesn't say that.
In this one, it says you amazed.
No. This one is say بل عجبت ويسخرون. And same here بل عجبت. Here is بل عجبت.
Yeah, one of them is Bel Ajibtu,
yeah,
other one is Ajibta.
So as I told you.
So yeah, one of them is you, other one is I.
Yeah, so.
Yeah.
When Allah say any virgin like this one, and he mean it to Muhammad, he doesn't mean it to Muhammad alone, because he knows that he mean it to Muhammad. He say it to Muhammad and to his people. So when Allah said that, I told you like this, or when I tell you like this, so it doesn't mean to Muhammad directly. To Muhammad and his people to understand what does that mean. because the Quran, it comes for the all time and future and for the time when we are leaving. So it doesn't change like the Bible. I didn't insult
Bible
the Bible.
Bible didn't change. Don't lie and go there. I will deal with that. I will deal with your lies as it goes. So
let me listen to the end.
So here's the problem. They are written differently, as you can see.
Right.
Yeah, they are written differently.
As I explained, that
One of them is
O,
other one is Ta.
Right.
Okay, so.
So as I told you,
I heard what you said. Now I'm trying to explain. Can you just calm down and then listen? Don't destroy your Quran.
It's already. I have no problem.
Sir, just shush and listen. Okay. So
yes,
in one of them is to, in other one is Ta. So it's from I to you. It is I amazed, I shocked versus you shocked, you amazed. Okay, so when it says, let me finish, I haven't finished.
Sure.
Hold your horses.
Take your time.
So when it says, I amazed, Allah is the one who is speaking.
Yeah.
It is Allah who is amazed.
Yeah.
When it says, you amazed.
No, the Prophet is amazed.
So is the Prophet word of the Prophet or word of Allah?
Okay, let me tell you one thing. When I said that to you, that means I said what I said to you alone, right? But when we are like this, I said that to you, that means I mean you all.
I am not talking about the plurality or singularity, okay? I am talking about, you listen, I am talking about when it says I, Allah is the one who is speaking,
right.
Therefore Allah is the one who is amazed. When it says you, he's speaking to you,
right.
You are amazed. So
for
I am asking, I am asking Allah versus you, which one is correct?
Oh, I want to ask you just one.
No,
I want to ask you. What this?
No, understand. No, it's okay.
Right now, I am asking the question about
you
the
know,
Quran.
You know this Muhammad where? You know this Muhammad where? Only people Muslim Muhammad this here, not just in the picture. Here and this, nothing just.
Is Muhammad your God?
Okay, no,
that's
Muhammad,
you.
Muhammad,
like you,
your God.
Same.
Muhammad,
like you.
No, this is the same
Muhammad
you, but Muhammad
one and the
here,
the
here.
Best one.
Muhammad here,
the best.
Muhammad
the
here,
one.
And here. Neither.
The worst
okay,
one.
This is just picture. Nothing.
You. Oh, he's the best.
Don't do that.
Oh, he's the best. Oh, he's the best.
And that's how Muslims run away from the same but different Arabic Qurans. They are same and similar. Same and similar, different. He noticed there are different, and he's walking away.
Muhammad mean, come I go to teacher, you know that. My teacher, you know that? Muhammad like that. Person, no a God. No brother God, no God, no God. Person, see me. Sorry? Muhammad, see me you. Come I go to school, my teacher, you know that? Muhammad, teacher, person, did nothing. Why you say Muhammad?
Ma'am, I don't care what Muhammad is. All I know was his teachings are very dangerous to humanity. Do you believe people who leave Islam should be killed?
Okay.
If someone leaves Islam, should they be killed?
Why?
Can I ask you something?
If someone leaves Islam, should they be killed? Should they be killed or not?
Why killed? Why?
No kill.
Why kill?
According to Muhammad, they should be killed. Turn the comments to the Muslim ones who are taking my freedom of speech away by not allowing me to speak to people.
I
am asking questions. I want to talk about the holes in the narrative. After I ask my question. After.
For me. I was born a Muslim. Yeah? I was born a Christian. I want to ask you a question.
Sir, I am right now talking about the holes in the narrative.
I would like to ask you a question.
So right now I'm talking about that. Just get on the line.
So you don't want to talk about that.
Sir, get on the line. I'll talk to you when I finish with the lady.
Let him ask a question.
No, nothing.
Simple. About
the is that that simple? I am the one who is already asking the question. I am the one who is already asking the question. Should someone kill because they leave the religion of Islam? Because they don't want to be Muslim anymore. They don't love Muhammad anymore. They don't want to obey Muhammad anymore. They don't want to follow Allah anymore. Should they be killed?
I'm telling you, I'm not going to school. Who teacher for you? This is my teacher. Same like that. Why kill? No kill.
So they shouldn't be killed?
I don't know.
So, but your religion is teaching they should be killed.
No, here. You are
lying. I don't know. You tell me.
Muhammad says that. You don't believe what Muhammad says?
I don't know. I'm telling you. Muhammad, teacher.
Muhammad's teachings are very dangerous. Don't touch me. Muhammad's teachings are very dangerous. If your man is teaching, people who give up the religion of Islam should be killed. That is very bad and wrong and ugly. Sorry?
You told me about me, I don't know.
So you didn't know people should be killed because of they give up Islam? Where are you coming from? The place you are coming from, there is no apostasy law?
Utopia.
Utopia.
There is no apostasy law? They don't follow the Quran? Oh, they've got little of apostasy law. I don't know how the little apostasy law will be. You should know better. You should know better that your ideology is very dangerous. And you should give up that ideology.
I'm not Quran, Bible, everything, but I believe, teacher, I got teacher for school, this whole, my teacher, not that me, I know that, because no go school, Islam, no go Christian, I believe this, from Ethiopia, from America, nothing problem.
So you are not Muslim then? If you are Muslim, you need to take Muhammad. And the teachings of Muhammad is dangerous. That's all I'm saying.
No Quran written. No Quran Bible written. But me, you know that? Teacher. You know that?
Yes, next. Where are you, sir?
Madam, we'll do a wrap up. What happened with hijab and Al-Dawa?
There is nothing to wrap up. They walked away from their own Quran. Can you imagine 21st century Muslims are running away from their Quran? Therefore, it makes sense why Saudi is getting rid of the Hadith. Very soon, everyone is going to get rid of the Quran because they can't make sense of it. They cannot explain what is the best way. We run away, we shut the conversation down, and people will stuck in Islam. Here's the bottom line, you know? Bottom line is actually very serious. Yes, there are holes in the narrative of the Quran. Yes, Quran is taking people to hell. Yes, Muslims are running away from the Quran. But the bottom line is, if you follow half of Quran, if you follow Quran with the holes in it, if you choose to run from the Quran, you are ending up in the same place. That's the place on the Day of Judgment you will be standing and hiding your face from the Lamb of God, asking the mountains and the rocks to hide you from His wrath.
Right.
While you can breathe in and breathe out. You need to go to the ones who has holes in his hand and holes in his feet. You need to run to the Lord Jesus Christ. You need to run to the Lamb of God. You need to run to the Lion of Judah. Yeah. He roars like a lion. He fights for our battles. Yeah. But he is also the Lamb of God.
Big.
He went and slain in a silent. He gave himself and he shed his blood for us. So that we can have eternal life.
Big.
Through holes in his hand, through holes in his feet, eternal word of God gave himself for us so that we can have eternal life. We cannot run away from the Lamb of God. We cannot run away from the Lion of Judah. We cannot run away from the wrath of the Lamb of God. We cannot run away from Lord Jesus Christ. As I said, while you are breathing out and breathing in, repent. Turn to Lord Jesus Christ, who opens his arms and his hands, and he wants you. He asks you to be his. There is no any other way for you to have eternal life. Give up Islam, turn to Lord Jesus Christ.
Praise the Lord. Do this for Jewish, not doing this for any religion, you do that. Why? Because you know,
be nice.
Sorry?
Nobody can do that for Muslim people. You can do that.
Why?
For
Christianity. No, simple question is asking.
Like. Why?
Why are you wearing this shirt?
Never.
Have you seen a Muslim guy wearing something same?
Exactly.
Have you seen that?
Let me respond.
They do, if you do that in France,
yeah, gonna be, what will happen?
France is not Saudi Arabia. France
is worse than Saudi Arabia.
You disrespect the Lord Jesus Christ the moment you say Jesus didn't die on the cross. You disrespect Lord Jesus Christ the moment you say Jesus is just a prophet. You disrespect Lord Jesus Christ the moment you deny his identity and his work. You are very disrespectful.
Do something rubbish. Yes. You have to respect yourself. That's monkey like you.
That's monkey? You think Mohammed is a monkey?
Same.
Ah, that's a monkey.
It might be the same with me. It doesn't matter. Maybe that's my image. Doesn't matter.
They don't understand. You are practicing freedom of speech, Hatu.
It's not about freedom of speech.
They don't understand.
He's a dead man.
They're not allowed to get in the grave torture right now.
They're
not allowed to get offended at Speaker's Corner. That's the point.
That's not the point. Actually, the point is they need to defend their prophet.
They're not allowed to get offended at Speaker's Corner.
Some Muslim guy now is having a Bible and saying,
Speaker's Corner, the bastion of freedom of speech.
But she's doing the same thing now.
Did you not listen to what I just said? Quran tells me Jesus didn't die. Yeah. That is very offensive to me.
Yeah.
Quran tells me Jesus is not the son of the Father. That's very offensive to me.
Yeah.
Quran tells me I am the worst of creatures. That's offensive to me.
But you guys don't care about me, but you are.
That's offensive to me. You are hurting my feelings. How can it be true?
If you don't say Jesus died on the cross, that hurts my feelings. And your Quran says that.
Go and grab hot chocolate.
Huh?
Go and grab hot chocolate. Hot chocolate is good for hurt feelings.
Yeah, I need hot chocolate and some camel pints.
For 1400 years, you are lying about Lord Jesus Christ, and now you are coming to Speaker's Corner and crying for your feelings? That is something more serious. On the day of judgment, you will be standing in front of triune God.
On the day of judgment,
we will see what's going to happen.
There's no salvation in Islam.
Who is going to judge you? Who is going to judge you?
Going to judge me, Allah.
Who?
Allah.
Jesus is a just judge according to Quran, sir.
Jesus is not my God. Allah is my God.
Jesus is a just judge according to Quran.
Jesus is
the
judge.
He doesn't know that.
Jesus is the judge.
Yeah, he doesn't know that.
He does know that. He freaked out. The judgment of Lord Jesus Christ, that's what he's gonna do.
Okay.
I am very offended and my feelings are hurt for those people who are wearing masks.
Me too, Khatun.
Go and get hot chocolate. Go and get hot chocolate. Go and get coke or something.
Praise the Lord.
Huh?